Breaking news now in South Sacramento. An overturned big rig is causing a traffic mess on Highway 99. This is at Florin Road. According to the CHP, the big rig was coming onto the northbound 99 on-ramp, lost control and hit another car, and it then tipped over. There are only minor injuries reported at this point, but all lanes are blocked. As crews start to try to clear the road, traffic is backed up. We're told all the way to Mack Road at this point.